it's your very first day, and you're excited to be a part of this upstart, disruptive brand called Genesis. Your mentor, your leader, your boss is Luc Donckerwolke, Chief Creative Officer of Genesis, and the 2022 World Car Person of the Year.
Speedium was the spark for this idea. the racetrack is a Nürburgring or Spa-Francorchamps of Korea. The elevations, the change in camber, the greenery, the surroundings, it's just paradise. Driving around that track made me think of a car we should create. When I came back to the design studio, we were busy with other projects, production vehicles, and obviously they have priority. But later, we had to realize that dream that we put in the background for a little while. The design team reacted immediately. We sketched, talked about ideas, and began to visualize them. As designers, we always sketch. We don't write, as most of you here tonight do. We let the images that we create do the talking. It is all form of communication, all Esperanto. It is how we understand each other. From those early thumbnail sketches, doodles, we call them, sometimes really loose, rough, but our ideas take over. And we build upon them together as a dream. What you see behind me are all images taken during this design process. It's a look into the kitchen. Perspective we don't normally see, perspective we don't normally show. It is how we work to create a cartoon. We start off with rough sketches, quick ideas on paper, visions that can be explored, sketches that only matter to us. And at Genesis, we have a purely digital design process. We move quickly into the digital realm, transferring forms, volumes, and surfaces into the computer. We continuously refine the design digital model. We also work with state-of-the-art 3D technology, which allows us to see full-size model versions of the models virtually. Wherever I'm in the world, I'm connected with a design studio with my goggles, and we can make a presentation 10,000 kilometers away from each other. This design process saves times and resources. It is more sustainable. And it reduces costs. We can see multiple variations of a car before we even create a full-size model. And even then, we reduce the number of full-size models we actually create. Because of this digital process, we were able to create data immediately, run it through digital simulation software for the engineer. We piece all of ideas together on the model. Internally, between us, we call this a Frankenstein. It's not beautiful. We do forms, surfaces, we stitch them together and create a 3D monster. Then we break them, the surfaces. We change the proportions. We let design accidents happen. I love design accidents. Sometimes accepting something that went out of control is surprising and brings you new ideas. Next step is we build that monster, make it into a full-size model, and start observing as it grows And once we have a physical property, then there's another relation that starts. Like Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde, two sides of the car evolve. We decide to let beauty prevail. But it was born out of a creative chaos. We increase the anti-wedge, anti-boil racer attitude of the car. We sub the car with rear axle, gave it a normal poise. All the while, we never lost sight of our design DNA, of the elements that make Genesis a Genesis. Instead, we accentuated and emphasized our athletic elegance design philosophy. We played with the cold bottle type shape, which gives the car its central form when seen from directly above, with the muscles centered over the wheels. We fine-tuned the proportions, focus on the length of the bonnet, the dash to axle, the roof, and the rear deck. We knew how we had to counterbalance a sloping roof with a dovetail, with a spoiler. Dovetail integrated into an elliptical concave theme at the rear. And obviously the quad lights were contrasting and tensioning the volumes. Then we thought further. Let's use this monster to project the brand ahead. Let's let it transport us into the electric future of the brand. At Genesis, I always say brand is design and design is brand. We've told you that the face of the car, the crest wheel, and the quad lights were morphed from our logo. Well, let's go further into the digital transformation of our identity. Let's abstract the grill with the two lines. What could that become? What would that look like? Could it be our new EV face? So after talking about the recipe, telling you all about the ingredients we use, after giving you a look into the kitchen, it's time to discover the result of this freestyle design exercise. Ladies and gentlemen, the Genesis X Speedium Coupe. Giving the feeling of a relaxed elegance. Look at the tension, the muscles, the core button. Do we need any more details on this? The sloping roof is contrasted by a ducktail. That concave rear end contrasts with the elliptical element, terminated by a blade with a V, which hints at our logo, are all elements that are almost the Easter egg into this design. There are small details that just balance the purity of the whole vehicle. But last but not least, let's look at the digital winged face, the new EV face of Genesis. This was a great project for all of us at Genesis Design. So on behalf of myself and the entire design team, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for your attention.
Thank you.